actually pushing around the blue bend. Snakey there actually looking to towerers. This would be a triple cap for them. So I'd like to see respectful drop right here, and he does. Just in the nick of time to help out his friend. Contesting bottom middle still.
Oh my word, respectful.
See it in the kill feed. Oh. We're going to see Foxy put a bullet in his bread dirty. Ground pound comes in. Unless there's some defense, yes, it's there. It's going to be either.
Should I run away and change my name? Or should I stay and fight through the night and never close my eyes? Strong, keep moving, can't let the darkness blind us. Carry on, be the ones that pull the stars.
Wait, Snipe Drone does have sword though, so he can really make a difference. Ooh! Massive kill though for respectful.
And in now with fuel rod, one bullet left, takes down one. One person above him, just trying to climb, but no, he doesn't. He actually moved back. So he's going to be in the base. Look for him dropping down the elevator shaft now. He's crouching around, he doesn't know where he is.
Random fuel rod!
U4X X-Men are demolished at the hands of this U4X roster. Holy mother of Halo, 30 kills for respectful. Harry, what else you seeing on that feed, brother?
This is what we bleed, this is what we scream, but we won't run away. This is what we know, that we must go, so we can fight
for supremacy. Very nice job out of Fabi, grabbing the power weapons and putting them to use. Another power weapon kill. That's three down now, and Respectful can run this flag.
Respectful actually going to make a perfect play. They drop that one off to his teammates. Knows the first, the last player alive, sorry, is in the corner. Takes him down. This is going to be an easy kill as well. Takes down Fragger. Fantastic slaying coming in from Respectful.
Respectful's there to back him up. Snake is forced to go up top as well. Whatsoever, just hiding away in the attic. He will jump out on Respectful. Respectful says, sit down, my friend. Double kill coming out of Respectful. Oh my god, that's going to be a... That's mental. How did he get that kill? But now all he has to do is play good defense. This will be a huge kill if he gets it. Reversal medal comes in as well. Unfortunately, there's another player behind, but the damage is done. That player's no shield. Wow. How the hell did Respectful just get that kill? That is absolutely phenomenal.
It's a perfect effect. I think that was only like the second or third missed rocket we've seen. But as I'm saying that, the flag is on the move, but Cristodo is there to try and get the return. Great touch out, Respectful.
No.
He almost stayed alive then as well. So this flag very much still.
How the bloody hell did he touch that? He knew what he wanted.
Those players may have momentarily stolen away with that camouflage, but I don't know if he actually managed to survive. So West Downport Respectful here. This man has had all sorts of numbers going his way at the moment. But one thing I want to hear, as Fabi are dominating this game, I want to jump into a listen-in with Fabi. Oh! I've got you under my skin.
Everything in this game just took down the camouflage play there as well, nullifying effectiveness. Another kill on the board for Respectful. This is why this man is known as the best player in Europe.
With Respectful showing no respect whatsoever as he managed to win out that very, very close, important one on one.
In spite of everything I've done, I get a kick in every-
Eagles getting the flag through, and we may be looking at the first overtime replay here. The flag was pulled, 8 seconds left. What is happening, Dave? Trying to keep up here. And yes, the split it is.
Apologies. Respectful though. Doesn't want to go home yet.